If you need to reset a skewed bounding box in Adobe Illustrator, first select your object. Then go to Object, Transform, and Reset Bounding Box. And now the bounding box is straight.
But if that didn't work for you or you're wondering why you would need this, just keep watching.
All right, let's get started. Now, why would you want to do this? Well, sometimes the bounding box doesn't seem to match the shape of the object. An example is this star. Sometimes the bounding box, if things get expanded, it will reset itself. So the first thing I would do here is rotate my star until it's about how I would expect. You can see my bounding box does not match, really. Get your object as straight as possible first, and then go ahead and go to Object, Transform, Reset Bounding Box. So now, if I wanted to transform this, it's easier to do. With my free transform tool, I'll start clicking and dragging, and then I'll hit Command or Control, and you can hold Shift to get this kind of option. So that is one case where I would need my bounding box to be kind of straight with the shape. Now, if you have a rectangle, you can see rectangle right up here in the corner, this might be grayed out. As you can see right now, I can't reset the bounding box. But what if I wanted to have a straight bounding box, but a rotated rectangle? There are a few things you can try. You can try expanding, object expand. That didn't change anything for me. You can also ungroup. That also did not change it. It's still grayed out. Or you can flatten transparency. So object, flatten transparency. All this will be okay, and I'll say okay. And now it's automatically reset my bounding box. So in some cases, you might want an offset bounding box. Now this shape I drew with the pen tool, it's not a rectangle. So I'm going to get it as straight as I possibly can. And then I can go up to object transform and reset bounding box to have it pretty much line up. Obviously, it's not a perfect rectangle. Now, if you're running into cases where it's not working correctly, please leave a comment in the comment section below and I'll try to help you. All right, I hope this video is helpful for you. If you liked it and you want to see more videos like this, just click on the subscribe button and the little bell next to it. You'll be notified every time a new video comes out. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.